Researchers found a glow-in-the-dark fish on a Cape Cod beach. Tasia Blau has studied the silvery light fish before on a 2007 research project at depths of more than 1,000 meters. This time around, she said she found one right at her feet. The Center for Coastal Studies says there are records of finding this kind of fish on local beaches in the 1800s, but believes the odds of encountering them on Cape Cod are infinitesimally small. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.